How deep is this? That's not very deep at all. I need to make it deeper. Okay. Okay. There we go. That's more like a... Now we're getting kind of more moat depth. And let's go back to laying down the wall foundations. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere with this. No. Thank you. I'm gonna need a new Oh shoot, I don't want to use that for this. Save that for walls. It's too precious a commodity. There we go. Oh, it's just the cats. I can survive the cats in here. Do I have any more cobblestone? There we go, cobblestone. Cobblestone, cobblestone, cobblestone pie. It hurts my head and I don't know why. And I'm going to need to make a little few holes in the wall jutting out so that spiders can't really climb it. There we go. Let's clear this all out. And we're just going to keep this thing going for a while. I don't know what I'm going to turn that into. Oh, you are on the wrong side of the wall today, creeper. Rawr! No! No! I just rebuilt all that. Don't kill it again! No! Okay. Let's rebuild. We can rebuild it. We have the technology. I'm getting pretty frustrated with these stupid creepers. Okay. I'm not gonna let them take me down, though. No. That would be admitting that they win. And I'm not about to admit that they've won this fight. Okay. Well, that's kind of a nice little hole in the wall there. Let's go build this thing up, actually. Let's make it out of... I don't think it actually really matters what you make it out of, because I don't think it actually has any real strength to it. But we're going to pretend that it does. Makes us feel better. Okay. And fill this up with dirt. There we go. It's almost as if the creeper hadn't been here in the first place. Oh, man. I'm having a bad time with these creepers. How much cobblestone? I don't have much cobblestone. Let's get more cobblestone and some ladders. Which I would have had if I hadn't been stupid with a... tree. Oy vey. Oy vey. This is... very interesting. Okay. Ooh, vines. I do have some vines. That's kind of nice. I didn't make any shears, really? Oh, I thought I did. Okay, put that up. Right, I was going to make ladders. How many should I have enough? Okay. Ah, there we go. This should be enough to last me for a bit. At least a little bit. Okay. This is finally done, which means I got some more of that finally. And let's get some more wood to put on the fire. Man, I'm gonna need to get some more wood at this rate. Didn't think that was gonna happen for a while. And what am I gonna start cooking now? Ooh, that's a good question. Don't really have anything for it to cook. Oh well, I'll be back. Hopefully I have something for it to cook. Whoa! It's like Cat City out here. Man, what is with this? There are a lot of cats. They're near the door. That's what I need. Let's get another door. Door. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna be good to start with. And we'll just... Hello there, kitty! Hello there! Oh, he's a cute little kitty! He's a cute little kitty! Or are you just trying to get out of here? No, I think he's got sugar issues. Whatever, okay. Let's build a nice little ladder leading up. Are you knocking it down? Knock down the dirt. Put that down there. There we go. That's not too bad. Is this sun setting already? Man, this mountain is seriously in the way of my clock. Okay. Have to get to work building this thing up. Actually, let's just build up this area right now so that people can't climb over it. That way, I should... Someone's car alarm is going off. And it ain't mine, so I'm happy. Okay. Come on, let's just build this thing up nice and high. Nice and high so that no creepers or anything can get over it. How high do I have to build this thing? Yeah, let's just sort of cheat a little. So building up high, let's make everything really low. There we go. Well, that's not good. Okay, that should work, I think. Pop that down there. So can I get up? Nope, that should be good. So now I'm on the wrong side of the wall. That's gonna be a nice little wall. And that may actually stand out more than the, tree lookout I was making. Okay. Let's get back to work on this wall. Make it so that no one's gonna really come in and surprise me. Because that would not be nice. Okay. Ouch. Try this again. Yeah. There we go. Did I hear that it was fish? Maybe it's fish that gets you the cat's affection. Or is that only if you have, like, the add-on where they have little pet cats? Can you even get a pet wild cat? Because that'd be pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Next set. Okay, while I'm at here, I should get this stuff going. There we go. That's gonna be good for when I want to fix that up. What was that? I'm telling you, some of the noises in here are just simply to spook me or something. Do-do-do. starting to get pretty good for a wall, as far as walls go. How am I going to get down from this thing, actually? I'm not been keeping up with the ladder. Oh, well. I'll just, like, jump into the water. Can I make the water deep enough that I can jump in it? Is it deep enough that I can jump in it? That'd make it a lot easier. Have a nice little diving board or something. Haha! You cannot get past my impenetrable wall of awesomeness. Awesome! Oh, no, you don't. Ha! Ha ha! I beat you to it! Yes! That's right. Growl in your upset ways that I've just stolen all your fun. I mean, I'm starting to run out of this stuff again. Didn't think I'd ever run out of cobblestone. There we go. This is looking pretty nice. I'm gonna make it like as tall as that. Oh man, that'd be kind of annoying. Oh, I might have to. Actually, maybe I'll just make it as high as up to the next ledge. Then I'll just have to figure out some way to keep stuff off that ledge. On the bright side, it keeps people out from that one area. That's kind of nice. Man, that was quite the hit on that. Alright, I made that a little deep. If I ever get really stuck, I can just jump in there, I guess. I can aim that. Okay. How deep? Oh, that's not deep at all. Oh, wow. I need to make that deeper. Do I have a... I need to make a crafting table here is what I'm going to do. I'm, like, obsessed with making crafting tables all over the place. Do-do-do. There we go. And we're just going to plop this one down. Come on. There we go. Right there. And we're going to make ourselves... How much cobblestone do I have left? Great, I don't have that much. I see a creeper. Actually, you might be able to work to my advantage. If I can, ow, get you to blow up there. Whoa, or not. Ouch. You did not just oh, good. My beautiful wall is still safe. Okay, let's put some more dirt in here. Oh, what was it? Oh yeah, I was gonna dig this thing down deeper. Glub, 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 blah! Ha ha! Let's just dig this stuff down deeper. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Okay. There we go. Ouch. Okay, so let's just try to dig this all down. There we go. It's going to get pretty good. I want it to be pretty deep so I can not kill myself if I fall in it. Because I probably will fall in it at some point or another. I'm kind of known for this kind of stuff. Oh, that's rock. Oh boy, I'm dying. Come on, blark! No! Blah, 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 blah. Ah! Phew! All out. Where even am I now? Oh shoot, I'm back out where I should be. I know, I'm spilling it. Still in the pond. Okay, it's starting to look pretty good. Should make some progress with this. I'm starting to lose my air. No! No! Ouch, ouch. Okay. I'm back up. Phew. Okay, with any luck, this is a little safer now. I've risked my life doing it. There we go. This is doing much better now. I'll be able to get up a ton of glass with all this, hopefully. Rawr. Yeah, I'll finish the rest later. Bright side should be enough to save me a little bit of trouble. Trying to avoid the, yeah, I gotta build some more ladders on this. Whew, that was close. There we go. Whew, that was a little too close. Okay. Right, I'm almost out of cobblestone, aren't I? Okay. There we go, that looks much better.